The body of the fallen drama artist Paul Katoluwama, who breathed his last on Wednesday last week, was today laid in state at the National Theatre in Kampala, where fellow artists and lovers of art gathered to pay their last respects. The National Theatre was filled to capacity by musicians, comedians, journalists and politicians, among others, who gathered to honour his legacy. One speaker after another praised Luwama's great passion for the art industry. Veteran artists including Christopher Muchibi, Ashraf Semwogerere, Abe Muchibi, John Segawa and Aloysius Matovu Joy, among others, paid glowing tributes. They described the late Luwama as a very creative man with a big vision who laid a strong foundation for the music, dance and drama industry.
Nevertheless, we know John in a poem, they are bitanga. The two, but John, that is Nayagara who addressed me because he had a number of Tavani were getting through it. Agama with John. But what I can you?
Muhammad Nsereko, the Kampala Central Legislator, also the chairperson of the Bari Organizing Committee, eulogized Katoluwama as a courageous man who braved fear and spoke his mind in advocating for justice and the arts industry. According to Nsereko, simplicity defined Katoluwama.
So, mubere humble. There is power in being humble. There is a lot of power in being simple. So, echo katocha abadaina. Look at this love and power. Look at him. Look at the guy. Ulide ebimwogerwako. Ebimutucha azula bizule.
General Salim Saleh of Operation Wealth Creation contributed 50 million shillings to support barrio activities. This was delivered by his representative, Major Herbert Ndiwalana, who delivered his condolence message. The Prime Minister, Rabina Nabanja, who represented government, hailed Katoluwama's great contributions and applauded him for animating the 10th Parliament with a great sense of humor. She also contributed 5 million shillings to support barrio activities.
He was a celebrated actor who has left an indelible mark on the entertainment industry. Although he's no longer with us, his legacy will live on and continue to influence many artists. May his soul rest in eternal peace.
The deceased children, led by Conrad Luwama, hailed their father's great love for drama and committed to keep his legacy alive. Katoluwama will be laid to rest at his ancestral home in Nkozi, Impiji District, on Wednesday. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.